डिस्क्लेमर। हेलो फ्रेंड्स, माय नेम इज देवेश काडेकर। वी आर मेकिंग अ इंटरेस्टिंग वीडियो सीरीज बेस्ड ऑन द एबीसीज ऑफ गियर्स। दिस इज आवर फर्स्ट वीडियो ऑफ दिस सीरीज। इन दिस वी विल लर्न अबाउट द हाउ फार गियर्स डेटेड बैक टू। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट आवर जर्नी ऑफ गियर्स। Please like this video and share with your friends. History of gears. Maybe you want to know how far gears date back to. Here's the answer. Gears were already in use in 350 BC. Yes, about 2300 years ago. And 100 years later, that a day a Hasidic mathematician Archimedes drew a diagram of poised that was drawn with a set of worm and worm wheel gear, which will be in upcoming videos. Here is some other pictures of a water wheel, Kashmugora Park, and the pictures of ancient gears at the Castiglione archaeological site in Iraq, and Italian mathematician Leonardo da Vinci, who can be described as a true Rhaetian man, recorded in notebook numerous drawings. See those sketching he had left, and I am sure you will find he is absolutely worth it, like spur gear drawing and the rake and pinion gears, screw gears, bevel gears, high ratio haploid gears, and last, worm and worm wheel gear. That we will learn all these type of gears in detail in upcoming videos. Let's search for gears. You must have seen one, and they are everywhere. And I am sure you once used to play with your toys, like radio control model car, tops, and please look at these things in your kitchen, like coffee mill and the hand mixer used by your mom. And I hope you learn something new and interesting. Don't forget to subscribe our channel. Thanks for watching this video.